local boy, named the Three Brothers, and Justin graduated from Oklahoma City High School and channeled his teen angst into poetry and music and some great writing. And he's here today to perform for us, as he'd rather do this kind of work than get a real job. Just a shout out to parents, girlfriend Taylor, and best friend Tyler, for your enduring support and inspiration today. Judges,
how are you?
I'm good, how are you doing?
All right. So you're going to do an original for us this afternoon. Who are your influences, your favorites?
Influences? A lot of classic rock, but some bands like Pink Pong, like Blind K, Matt T. Some of the lyricists, but that's the other biggest version of that.
Okay. Well, looking forward to seeing what you can do this afternoon.
Thank you.
I think that I see the bigger picture. Never mind the type of girl who makes a better speaker. I'd rather be posted up on the door, writing my songs, right by the door. Tell me, boy, don't you know you could be richer? Tell us, oh boy, oh, that just pleases the way. Or you feel you want to be a deep member, be a good taste in the mouth, you stay in mind. This second, every minute, I'm gonna push myself to the limit. See, oh my God, the heart is popping. Now I love it every morning, just have a living.
And it comes through, okay? I think you performed it very well, really enjoyed it.
Thank you.
And I think that you're on your way to some good things.
Woo!
Yeah, you make the toughest part of how we pass the mic around right now, okay?
Hey, Justin.
Yeah,
go
ahead.
You wrote these lyrics, right?
Correct, yes.
Tell me.
So the first verse explaining how, I know a lot of people don't see musicians with a real job, or there's other things to do and stuff like that, but I don't care about the money because it's something I don't want to do. And so it goes into the chorus, which goes to that, which is, make every second of every minute, I'm going to work for it, and that's what I want. So I want it, I love it. And so the second part is saying, I love it. Hard to get people to listen to your stuff, especially, you know, like a big band. And then second verse, I just want to show the love of witness and show the broken heart to the world that we're missing, you know, like, help people with music, because it's helped me through everything in life. So
generation. Nice one.
Woo!
Justin, how old are you?
25.
And did you sing that song, that same song, standing up, holding your...
So if you strap or not busted,
you could sing that song standing up, yeah. You know all the words, you look out at everybody, and you, right?
Yeah.
You killed it. You really killed it.
Justin, I really, really loved it. I mean, just as he said, that you, it's like it's you who are just telling the story and you're really connected with me, and I'm sure you're connected with all of us.
Okay.
And being that you're only 25, I can see you. And if I had a golden buzzer right now, I would push it.
One person said four things, or one step forward. Number six, Justin Sheeler. Let's move over a little bit. In space. Next up. Step one!
Oh my gosh, it's okay. That's what I'm saying. I love it hard. We wanted to see from the front.
That makes sense.
Yeah.